My dear friends and viewers of Shalom World TV, I'm sure you will agree with me if I say that Christmas this year is happening in the midst of uncertainties. But let us remember that the first Christmas occurred in dark and troubled times. Jesus was born to bring light and peace. Focus on Jesus. A blessed Christmas to all of you.